Alright guys, let's continue our journey here. Let's go up the mountain, see what we can find in here. Where did we go? Alright.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Kiodnon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Alright, let's go.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
All right. Assuming we need another crystal.
Yes, sir!
Shoot at that.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean it.
Oh shit.
I'll bring him down. At the red.
Get out of here. Nice. Take them out.
Another one down.
Nice. All right.
Is that sap in a cave? Weird.
Oh, there it is. All right. Got ourselves the next crystal. Pick that bad boy up.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Pick these. Nice. Alright, doesn't seem to be anything else around here. There we go.
I can almost make it out.
Runes! I can read.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What's it doing?
Oh shit. I think he just turned its head.
Thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
Inside the mountain.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
Gotta make sure. Gotta be dead. Oh.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
Alright. Let's move
on. These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious?
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and hold your phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What about the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Ooh, got some enemies here.
Yes,
clear them out a bit. Oh, here's where I was. Alright, nice. Got ourselves that. I like what I'm wearing right now. Don't really want to change that up. Alright, let's move on. Huh. Oh, great. Now a witch? I'm getting rid of these little guys first, since they're so annoying. There we go, nice. Come on. Alright, let's get this wolf here. Alright, nice. She's a goner. Let's get that. Some health. Oh, there's another light crystal. Is that all it does? Just lights up the place? Sure, I guess. I'll take it. I need to get over there. And then has to be a light crystal somewhere around there so we can get access to that.
Ready yourself, boy.
Come on. Come on, ugly thing. I ain't gonna let you hit me. Oh God. Alright, nice. Come here. Yeah, take it. Nice, there we go. Those things freak me out. You honestly, you can never tell when they're alive or dead or what the hell is going on with them. Alright, nice. Bottoms up. Alright, let's see if we can get
another light crystal.
There it is. Just shoots it through the ground. Alright, let's go get it.
Just look at this place.
Nice. It
feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. How'd you know that was there?
Nice. This chest is locked by runic magic. Solve the seal to unlock. Find and solve the seal. Come on, there's another one. Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Nice. Ooh, love doing that.
That was good.
Better.
Okay, we need a crystal. Is there a crystal lying around somewhere? Come here. I got them both.
I think you got them.
Yeah, that was really nice. Really smooth. So, oh, there's crystal. Alright, let's get this crystal. Take it on up there. I wish you can run with this crystal. Kind of just jog. Alright. Let's have him read
Boy,
it.
Over here.
Yes, sir. Huh. Neat.
Alright, nice. Alright, let's try to figure out this riddle, or solve this puzzle here. It says B, N, R. Okay, got it. I don't know which one goes... Huh. This one here must be N. That's not the N I was looking for, was it? Yeah, it was. Okay. Alright, B it is. Alright, this one over here must be R. Nice. Ooh. One out of three horns. You have collected one of three horns of blood meat. Need to increase maximum rage. Alright, nice. Alright, let's move on.
This is a lot of bodies.
Damn, this is a lot of bodies. You ain't wrong on that.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Yeah, we wouldn't want them to come back to life at all.
The statue! We made it across!
Alright, nice. We made it across.
Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
There we go, nice. Got rid of him pretty quick. Alright, let's have him shoot that. Give us some light. Oh, that was the entrance that we were... Oh, we basically just went the long way. Since we can't access these points. Oh, we need that. Crystal. Just a random wooden chair there. Alright, let's move up. Oh. Hell no, I ain't trusting you. Oh, come on. Jeez. Come on. We got this. There we go. Holy shit.
Where to now?
Wait, where's the other one?
Peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Nice. Can't... Huh.
Wow.
Okay.
The highest peak in the realms.
Let's go up here real quick.
Giant's mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Krasly. It means terror.
Krasly.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Let's go down. Kind of want to explore this cave here. Real quick, see what there is in here. Maybe we can have another chest, something. Yeah, I thought so. Nice. Solid steel. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that middle name or whatever that was. Alright, let's go back up. What candle was he talking about? Huh. So we can go down here. Nice. Ooh, wow.
Hello.
A bunch of hack silver.
I was just
Can we go in here? Okay. Oh, Here we go. That thing to our right is definitely alive.
What is all this? Where are we?
Heart of the mountain.
And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
No, no, shoot this thing. Yeah, that.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Alright, we're receiving a lot of health. A lot of...
Claw work.
Oh, we need to use this claw somehow. Oh, no, 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 no.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Oh, shit! Well...
Oh, no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.